There's a place in Crown Hill you can go if you like a little fun. It's not that big and not too small, so it pleases everyone. With all the things that you could need if searching for a hall, like floors and doors and windows and magnolia painted walls. Some say it's rather boring and perhaps a little bland. I say to them, you're missing out on a smashing piece of land. It's the William Sutton Village Hall, trips right off the tongue. It's great for all the ages from 8 to 81. It's the William Sutton Village Hall, prices aren't that dear. It's the William Sutton Village Hall, the highlight of your year. It's well designed, I think you'll find, but a modern crowd may scoff. The lights are bright, they go on at night, and in daytime they go off. The road is called Miles Mitchell, quite a nice name, I suppose. Don't ask me why it's called that, Wikipedia was closed. The grass is green, the roads are clean, it's a charming little block. Nearby there's an erection with a nice big ticking clock. It's the William Sutton Village Hall, it trips right off the tongue. It's great for all the ages from 8 to 81. It's the William Sutton Village Hall, the prices aren't that dear. It's the William Sutton Village Hall, the highlight of your year. It's safe to drive and be alive, or maybe sit and think, or go off-road on the village green if you've had too much to drink. The folk are sweet in summertime, it's quite a lovely spot. In winter it's like summer, but the weather ain't as hot. I highly recommend it, it's the best place I have found. On Thursdays there's a swingers' night with orgies all around. 'Cause it's the William Sutton Village Hall, trips right off the